What is an embryonic stem cell? Embryonic stem cells, also called ESCs or ES cells, are cells derived from the inner cell mass of a blastocyst. Looking at the figure on the right, a blastocyst is a structure formed early in embryogenesis, after fertilization, but before implantation into the uterine wall. A blastocyst contains approximately 70 to 100 cells and consists of an inner cell mass, also called the ICM, inside a cavity surrounded by a layer of cells called the trophoblast. Cells of the trophoblast later develop into the placenta and regulate implantation of the embryo. Cells of the inner cell mass are called embryonic stem cells and later develop into the new organism. Embryonic stem cells have two unique features. First, they are pluripotent. This means these cells can differentiate into all three primary germ layers, namely the ectoderm, mesoderm, and endoderm. Additional information regarding these germ layers will be presented in later slides. Secondly, embryonic stem cells have the ability to self-renew, which means they can replicate indefinitely in the undifferentiated state. Why are embryonic stem cells important? Embryonic stem cells are important for regenerative medicine. ESC pluripotency means that these cells can grow into any cell type in the body. Scientists study ESC pluripotency and differentiation with the hopes to create new, healthy cells and/or organs in diseased patients. For example, new neurons could be created for patients with spinal cord injuries, or blood cells for patients with leukemia. Embryonic stem cells are also important for basic science research. ESCs are studied in basic research to increase our understanding of early-stage human development. The study of ESC differentiation along specific lineage pathways may increase our understanding of disease states and progression.